What is up, guys? Welcome to this video, and today we will be doing some early gameplay of Destiny 2. You can see it on the screen right there, so let's get right into it. The Destiny 2 gameplay is basically like the ships and stuff. It's basically the same as the first Destiny. So yeah, I'm gonna set my Destiny. The tower is the same, so like you can set destination to the tower and stuff like that. And like all these are the same, but like it has like different modes and stuff. So I'm gonna talk about the different modes while I'm playing this. It's basically like the same thing. Like, watch. It take off the same way. It's basically like the same thing. But like, it has a lot more new guns and a lot more new stuff and a lot more. The campaign from Destiny 1 sucks. Like, no. But this campaign that they just made, it is very good. So, yeah, I'm gonna start it. We're just gonna go patrol here. So yeah, as you can see, it's like smoother than Destiny 1. And it's basically the same things as Destiny 1. Like the Hunter, the Warlock. I mean, the Hunter, the Titan, and the other one, I forgot what it's called, but those are basically the same, so you don't gotta worry about that. And your ghosts are the same too, so I suck at driving. Jesus. Ooh, you see that jump off skills? So like, oh no, that was wasted. It's basically the same things. So like, it has the Vandals and everything, and the Wizards, and like, dude, where is that coming from? Oh, it's an invisible dude. Oh, I'm about to die. Get this drug out of here. Quick scope. I'm fighting against a Reaver Vandal here. It's harder than the normal Vandal, but like easier than a Captain. It shoots harder than a Captain does. About to finish it off here. And I finished it off, so like, it's basically the same gameplay, but like a lot more different gun. So let me show you one of the new guns that is in here. One of the new guns is this guy right here. I forgot its name, but it's like a Call of Duty gun. I don't know if you play Call of Duty, but it's just exactly like one of those Call of Duty guns. Let me Okay, so yeah, Destiny 2 is like a lot smoother than the normal Destiny, and it's a lot better. I'm about to fight a captain here. What? Nope, bye-bye. Okay. I'm about to fight a captain, so let me reload on everything. So, yeah, the captains, it basically has the same mobs, except a few. It has like a few different mobs, but basically the same things. So you don't have to worry about that as much. So I don't know where they went. Where'd they go? It's getting really dark, so there's the guardian. Alright, supercharge. One hit with the supercharge kills this. Oh my. One hit with supercharge kills a guardian. I'm just wasting it so I can pick up those. Alright. I'm gonna go down here. This is Destiny 1 right now. I mean, Destiny 2 right now. In Destiny 1, I suck at aiming, like, serious suck at aiming. But now that they've made the game a lot smoother, it's really easy for me to aim. So, gosh, no. Is that a knight? Oh yeah, it is a knight. Let me use some heavy artillery right here. Some heavy artillery on the knight. Where'd they go? I can barely see right now, dude. There you guys are. Okay. Let me just wait, because it looks like they're fighting each other. So let me just try and get the wizard some headshots on that. Okay, I took care of the wizard. Oh gosh, that's a lot of vandals. That is a lot of vandals. This is like a trailer for Destiny 2. One more vandal. I want to snipe it. Okay. Here we go. So that will just about wrap up this video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.